2021 gave us lot of movies and web shows. Since 2021 has rolled in, OTT platforms have left no stones unturned in providing top-tier entertainment with original movies and shows to cure lockdown blues. When it comes to Marvel content, every MCU shows exceeded all expectation in terms of concept, narrative, performance and more. Video streaming services or OTT platform have witnessed massive growth in recent year. The growth of OTT platform is a very high level threat to many jobs in theater. So in this video we'll gonna comparison between OTT and theater and how OTT earns money and which one is future. OTT stands for over the top and refers to any streaming service that deliver content over the internet. OTT can be viewed using internet connection instead of satellite service or cable connection. OTT platforms such as Amazon Prime, Netflix, Sony Live, YouTube are streaming media services that provide our viewers access to movies and TV shows. In most contexts, OTT content is watched on phone, laptop, mobile, tablet or connection TV. Let us understand how OTT platforms earn and make a profit. With the increasing demand and new release of TV shows, their streaming service have to pay decided amount to makers of the shows. OTT platform don't get to show movies and series for free. OTT is earned through this advertisement. First, the platform spends money to make or buy its content, and then the content is sold by charging a charge from the audience or users. The platform mostly earn through the ad revenue model. Ads are the screen to ensure they are high quality and relevant to your content and audience. A 10-second advertisement skip on Hotstar and Netflix content is estimated at $10 to $20 per 1000 impression. Netflix primary source of income is for monthly subscription. Netflix currently offer several different tiers of pricing, allowing customer to choose the plan that best fit for their need. On the other hand, theater makes money from ticket sales. For the first month and second of screening, money from ticket sales goes to movie studios. That's why concessions are overpriced. A studio might make about 60% of film ticket sales, and theater itself receives approximately 40% of each ticket sold. They also make money from concession, which help to pay for the overhead expenses such as employee salary, eatables, rent, maintenance and also cleanliness and other taxes. Today, with the rapid improvement in COVID-19 cases, our theaters reopened. We remain committed to the safety of our audience and employee. Hand sanitizing stations are available throughout the theaters. It is no surprise that Corona pandemic has turned our economy upside down. While keeping us indoor with limited source of entertainment, COVID-19 has halted shooting, postponed release and not spared the film industries. While the film industry was struggling, OTT platform witnessed a never seen before boom. They jumped in at the right time and gained the digital rights of movies that were ready to hit theaters and bridged the gap left due to the lack of theatrical release. The experience of watching a film in a theater still is a very different from watching it on OTT. Watching movies in a theater is a beautiful cinematic experience, whereas OTT platforms let you have a good time in the comfort of your home. Both of them offer great content and viewing experience. It has both advantages and disadvantages. To watch and experience IMAX 3D and 4D movies, many people have must to go to theaters. So OTT platform cannot replace theaters. Cinema is so much popular because it is cheapest and oldest source of entertainment. It is a good posture. Earlier there were silent and black and white. It inspire motivational and reduce stress. People with poor internet connection will not be able to enjoy a smooth viewing experience.